Why, hello everybody, this is 3 of 6, welcome back to my Super Meat Boy Let's Play. In what I think is episode 12, to be honest I've lost count of how many I've just recorded in a row. Where we left off, I unlocked the boss, Little Horn, who I assume to be a giant horn of death. Let's find out. Probably not a good idea to poke that. Yeah, that certainly looks little. Yeah, he looks unimpressed. It's not like that. Wait, what? Oh, it's a jumpy jack. There is a white line in the background. Which I'm going to assume is how my machine is displaying, rather than an intention by the game. Ah, oh, nice. So then he headbutts me. And I jump into him. Yikes. Oh, shite. Right, so this time he headbutts, right. I gotta say, I really do like this music. It's pretty good. But it seems to speed up, I don't like. Okay, so now he's gonna headbutt the ground, he's gonna take damage, and he's gonna put flames down so that I can't stand anywhere. I feel like he missed me at most of those attacks to the ground. It's very much like playing a game on a Nintendo console this time. Except I suck. Question is his stamping always set? That was way too soon. I feel like I should have avoided that one. Oh. Okay. I see the pattern, but it's not obviously a consistent pattern by the looks of it. Or maybe it is, and I'm just missing it.
Oh wow.
I bet he only punches one more time after that. I feel like I'm out of sync with the video here. The music's putting me off, I have to say. Just putting it out there. The music is definitely putting off 3 of 6 right now. Shit. I bet there's 3 sequences of this as well. Like most sort of platforming bosses. I wasn't quite in the right place, I thought I was. I don't even know what I'm doing anymore. He's gonna hit left, left, and he's gonna go right. No, he goes left first. He's got OCD, so he always goes left, right, left, right, left, right, left, right. Okay, my headset just fell off. I feel like I've run out of the energy to jump now. Right. No, I just walked into the damn thing in the middle. What a complete hit. I didn't move anywhere near quick enough. Okay, they're going to be in the way. I feel like I should be able to do this. Oh dear, that's really in the way. There is a horrible white line in the background. I really hope it's not recording that. It seems to be intermittent. It's like I'm getting some sort of feedback from some unearthed device in the background. Neighbours probably drying their hair or something. Oh, I have neighbours. Well, aren't I clever? Okay. Well, I've been free of six. And that has been a nice episode of Fail. Wow. Catch you guys in my next video. Bye for now.